Hello friends, this is DJ Gautam and welcomes you all in my YouTube channel. Dear everyone, in this video I am going to discuss this pattern program. Okay, so let's see. So first, in the first column I want to print 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the second column we want to print 6, 7, 8, 9. For the first row I want to print only one number, in the second row two numbers, the third row three numbers, like that we want to print. Okay, so now let's understand the logic of this pattern program. So I have created some class here, number pattern, and declare main method, and I have declared two variables, num and temp. Okay, I have declared here another variable, okay, suppose 12. Okay, no problem, anything you can create, it's on you. So now it will ask to the user enter the value of row. Okay, it will initialize in the num variable. After that logic will start from here. Okay, so first what I want to do here, in the one more loop is required for int j is equal to 1 to j less than equal to I. Okay, and j plus plus. So after that, inside this loop what I want to do here, it is very simple program, but you need to understand the logic. Then to print system dot out dot print. After that, okay, after that what I want to do here, now understand the logic. So first here, the first row I want to print only one. So for that here, the loop, first for loop I is equal to 1, so it will come here and it will say j is equal to 1, again j less than equal to I, yes condition is true, so it will come inside and print the value. So here I am going to print the value of 12. Okay, but I want to tell you why I am printing the value. Okay, so now here in here I am declaring 12 value is equal to 1. Okay, not 1 but I. Okay, why I? Because it is always start from this loop. Suppose it will, in the first row I want to start from 1, the second row I want to start from 2, like that. In the third row I want to start from 3, that's why I always print this value. Okay, well, well is equal to I, that's why I am printing here 12 value. Okay, what you need to understand the point here. Here you can see here in this picture the difference is 4. So for this difference, what I want to do here, this well value, well variable, I want to increase the value of well. So not here num. Okay, num minus j. Okay, so if I will do this thing, suppose the first time I value is 1, okay, it will print this line. In the second line it will come and the second line, at that time what it will do, the second line condition is true, then it will come second line, I value will be 2, well value also 2, j value is equal to 1. So it will, condition is true here because I value is 2 and j value is 1, so condition is true, it will come here again and print the well value is now 2. Okay, so it will, the now well value will be here, understand the logic. Okay, so now what I am trying to do here, now the I value is 2. Okay, to what here, not temp, here 12. Okay, So now temp, okay, here where, okay, here where, don't worry, and you can take any variable, no problem. So here where, now where well will be 2, where well also 2, okay. So we'll print 2, temp well print 2, and after that what I want to do here, a temp value will be increased, temp is equal to temp plus num, num value will be, suppose if you are print entering 5, that means temp is equal to temp, temp value is 2 here and plus 5, okay, minus 1, so what it will give us, 6, so it will print here, not this time, okay, not this time, it will come here and increase the value of j, and j value now 2, but it will print the value of 10, 10 value now 6, so it will print 6 here, and it will, the condition, now third term condition is false, because j value will be 3, and I value will be 2, that's why condition is true, then it will increase the value of I value will be 3 here, and next time I value will be 3, in the next time it will print the 3, because I value, time value will be I value will be 3, and after that 7, and after that 10, okay. So this program I am going to say, my class name is number pet. So I am going to save this program in the E drive. I have a folder. Gautam Java, the Gautam Java number. Pattern dot java, okay, number pattern dot java. I'll save this program and run this program. Open command prompt, cd, go to my e drive. I have a code, Gautam Java, okay, this is the Gautam Java. I have a file, my file name is number pattern. And dot java. Okay. Now my program is compiled. My program is compiled successfully. Now run this program. Number pattern. So it will ask to the user enter the value of row. I'm entering here 5. But my program is not correct. We need to write some statement, because we want to print after that next line, system dot out dot print line. Okay, so now it is correct. I will compile this program. Compile success. Now run this program. Print 5. Now you can see our output. Output is expected. So thank you for watching these videos. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel.